I went to Sarah Burton. She had a couple of dresses.
Right off the McQueen
runway. Right off the rack. Right, it's the one in the show, the actual one.
The texture is amazing.
It
tiny,
is amazing.
Tiny.
My hair is covered in
fronds of tulle. You look like you've escaped from an amazing, snowy, magical country.
Thank you. But a little deranged. A little bit. I hope it's not just like.
Not deranged at all. Stunning.
Oh, thank you. But I like deranged.
Do you know Sarah Burton?
Yes,
well,
I do.
And do you get to go and poke around and choose things for yourself?
No, not normally. She's always too busy. They're all too busy there. You know, but when I got the dress, she did let me poke around.
She did.
It was like Christmas.
And what does it feel like to wear? Is it heavy or how does it feel?
Actually,
is it super comfy?
It's got a corset underneath, and you know, corsets. I don't know if you guys have worn one, but they're never comfortable. They're never supposed to be comfortable. That's the point of corsets. They suck you in the right place.
Make you stand up straight.
Yes.
Are you looking forward to tonight?
So much.
Are you going to have a glass of champagne?
I am, and you're keeping me from
that. Thank you for talking to us.